Adults with ADHD have an increased risk of developing dementia. Adults diagnosed with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, commonly known as ADHD, may be at greater risk of developing dementia. Recent research shows that people with ADHD are almost 3 times more likely to develop dementia than healthy people. For many years, ADHD was considered almost exclusively in the context of children. Nowadays, an increasing number of adults are diagnosed with this disease. It is estimated that up to 3% of the adult population has ADHD. However, one group that remains poorly understood is older adults. And according to recent research, ADHD increases the risk of dementia. The results and description of the research were published in the journal, JAMA Network Open. Scientists from the Rutgers Brain Health Institute, together with their colleagues from Drexel University in the United States, Karolinska Institutet in Sweden and the University of Haifa, based their conclusions on the analysis of medical records of over 100,000 people. People from Israel who were followed for 17 years. Researchers wanted to determine whether adults with ADHD are at increased risk of developing dementia, including Alzheimer's disease, and whether medications or lifestyle changes can reduce this risk. The team of researchers reviewed data from 109,218 people who were on average 57.7 years old when the study began in January 2003. Based on this data, researchers analyzed the histories of people with ADHD and healthy adults. They also analyzed the incidence of dementia in these groups as they aged. They found that having ADHD was associated with a significantly higher risk of developing dementia, even when other risk factors such as cardiovascular disease were taken into account. Researchers found that the risk of developing dementia is almost 3 times higher in people diagnosed with ADHD. Researchers speculate that ADHD in adults may manifest as a neurological process that reduces their ability to compensate for the effects of cognitive decline later in life. In other words, older people's brains may be less able to cope with the effects of aging, making them more susceptible to dementia. The study authors also noted that ADHD symptoms in older adults should be taken seriously because they may reflect some of the earliest signs of cognitive decline. Symptoms of attention deficit and hyperactivity should not be ignored in old age and must be discussed with doctors, admitted Stephen Levine from the University of Haifa. The study results also raise intriguing questions about the effects of psychostimulants used to treat ADHD. The study found that these treatments could potentially help reduce the risk of developing dementia in people with ADHD, but more work is needed to further analyze the risks and potential benefits. It should be emphasized, as Levine, one of the authors of the study, also admitted, that the analyses did not show a cause and effect relationship. In turn, Chris Hollis from the University of Nottingham, who was not involved in the analyses, emphasized that ADHD patients should not worry. Further research is needed to substantiate this link, Hollis said.